Hey, what's going on, guys? Going out to do another video today. Maybe some dumpster diving or something or other. We're gonna hit up some different dumpsters on the other side of town today because we always hit up the dumpsters on our side of town, so we're gonna try something new today. Here with family. Electra is here today, but Mo is at Grandma's, my mom's house. So yeah, man, the road is falling apart. Look at that big fucking rock. Don't want to run that over. That was funny. Maybe you shouldn't run me over, huh? Thanks for running into my foot, but karma got you real quick. Here you go, honey. Don't run into Dad, okay? She ran right into me in the back and fell right over. But anyways, I guess we'll catch up to you when we get to the next, or to the first dumpster. Sorry about the wind, guys. There's a lot of traffic and stuff. I gotta cross the road and stuff, so we'll catch up to you guys in a minute. If you guys had any idea how difficult it is to do what I do, I'm pushing my daughter's bike because she can't ride it through here, filming on my phone with the kids and the family and everything. It's just, you know, cars like crazy. You know, everything is just a pain in the butt. So thank you guys for supporting my channel because this is really difficult. Like just pushing the button to cross the road in the middle of a huge intersection, so yeah. If you guys were in my shoes, they'd have probably gave up a while ago. Maybe not, who knows? But this is hard. You agree? Hard. No, it says stop. Catch you guys when we get over there. So, I'm at Mancino's, and I come in here just to play this game. It's a gumball game. See this? Get a yellow gumball and win a garlic cheese bread. Good luck. So, yeah. See my luck today. Hopefully it's good, because I'm with you guys. So, yeah. All right. Number one. Blue. Number two. It's red or pink. Number three. Is that yellow or orange? I think it's orange. That's a bummer. Number four. Purple. And number five. Oh, the fifth one. Yay, I got it. That's my winner. So I got one of each color today. But that's cool, because I still got a winner. Let's do another one just for shits and giggles, huh? And it's pink. I'm going to leave that for the next guy who comes around and has a little boy or girl, and she really wants a gumball, and wanders over here and lifts up this here lid and realizes, hey, there's a free gumball in there. So I'm going to leave that for them, because that's just how cool I am. I got one of each color.
Okay.
Color was yellow.
It was yellow?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Anything else?
No, that's it. Can I just pick it up later with that little card?
Yeah, you just want the little gift.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. See? Got my free garlic cheese bread with my gumball that I won. And you know that's cool. I only spent $1.50 in quarters, and the garlic cheese bread's $3.69, so I saved some money there. See how that works?
Lady's laughing at you. I told you to try and win some gumball.
You're gonna said you were trying to what?
Because you were trying to win gumball.
Win a gumball? Yeah, I won. So that's all that matters. That lady's laughing at me because right there in that van, because or that Jeep, because I was trying to win. I don't know what even I don't even know what to say right now. I'm just yeah. Anyways, I'll catch you guys. So we're still walking down the road. It takes forever to go where we want to go, unless we take the city bus. But we didn't, because we like walking. So I figured I'd play in slow motion for you guys. Maybe I'll add a chipmunk voice to it. See how that goes. That was crazy. I almost fell over. So yeah, I mean, we're almost to Walmart, but that's not where we're going. We're gonna go hit up GameStop dumpsters and yeah. So as soon as I walked up to this dumpster, I got an eerie feeling because these weren't here before and those look like animal prints trying to get in there. And for a while they're dark.
Here, let's see.
Because they rub the paint right off when they try to climb in. Okay, but see if there's an animal in there. I don't see an animal. I see some yucky stuff. No animal. Huh. Alright, next dumpster. Gotta do special videos for you guys, right? That's why we have special dumpsters. Like this one, the animals chewed a hole through so they could get inside. And one day when I opened the damn door, look at all that Subway bread, guys. So much Subway bread just wasted.
Yeah, like for real, you know how many kids are out there that don't even get to eat? That's just rude as crap.
Yeah, like for instance, that's all Subway food that never got used. And you know how many people out there don't get food and they have to waste it? They could have gave that away before it went bad to somebody, but of course not. This is just cardboard. Yeah, it's just a cardboard dumpster. So yeah, that's those dumpsters. GameStop's right up here, so we're gonna check there. The snapper turtle I found that one year that was walking over the parking lot over there, and I threw it down into the puddle. Man, that turtle was really big. I tossed it down into the puddle. Oh, I'm just filming a video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do YouTube videos, so.
Oh, okay.
Not really looking for anything in particular, but. But yeah. Anyways, come on, baby. Just going out dumpster diving for you guys. See, man, look at this. Every time you turn around, that is a dumpster diver's worst nightmare right there. Locked dumpsters. And it's always the good one because this one never has a gosh darn thing in it. Why do people... I almost knocked my daughter over. Why do people lock their dumpster? Why? Are they afraid people are going to dump their garbage? They're going to dump their garbage elsewhere if they do lock it. So what's the point? We're at GameStop. You didn't believe me. Those were GameStop dumpsters that were locked. I think we're gonna go this way. Let's go over to the Goodwill over here. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go that way. So, instead of having a lot of talking and walking and, you know, bullshitting, I'm gonna just catch you guys when we get to Goodwill, which is way over there if you guys can see it. So, yeah. Catch you there. Alright, so We made it to Goodwill. Grabbed a drink along the way. You want to go in Goodwill?
Yeah.
We're going to go in Goodwill and check it out and see what we can find today. Yeah. And I feel like talking like this because I'm a weirdo sometimes and I say weird stuff that I don't even know what I say until I'm finished talking. Yeah, let's go in. I can't open the door. Because yet again, I'm a weirdo. All right, Lecter, go park your bike in here, okay? Thanks. All right. Thank you. Welcome, whatever I'm supposed to say. We got a lot of cool stuff in here, guys. So just check this out. I have that.
Wanna do an ab swing?
Ab swing, nice. Computer, look at all this stuff, holy cow. What you looking at down there? Oh, we got stuff in there too. Oh, sorry. What's up?
Looks pretty cool.
Oh, that's pretty neat.
Is that stuff for my bike?
There's a lot of stuff in there. Oh, that's pretty.
I love dolphins. Oh, look at that.
There's a lot of neat stuff in there.
What is this? Is it bright?
Yeah, it's a little thing you hang on the wall.
That is so cool. It's heavy too. That's
yeah,
awesome.
They are really heavy. That's pretty cool. Hold on to them. I'm gonna go check over here. I always go off by myself when we go out. Got some nice movies and games in this area. So, PS2, Sims 2, Pets. That's cool. Ain't got no PS4 games up in here though. You guys didn't know, I'm actually an Xbox fan, but I switched to PS4 because PS4, you don't need to have internet to watch a Blu-ray, so, yeah. Get all these DVD systems and a 5-disc CD changer. Panasonic with speakers, man, look at that. That is freaking awesome. Oh my gosh, it comes with this huge sub. Set 1 of 5. There's 5 of them. 1, 2, 3, oh, 4 back there, and 5. Man, that's cool. I wonder what they're asking for all of it. I don't see a sticker. 4 of 4. It doesn't say how much it is for all of it. Man, I just showed us on a video not too long ago, and this place had a huge racetrack and a big mountain with a water thing coming down and everything. It wasn't inactive, but look at now. The whole place is tore out of here. That's crazy. Yeah, it's kind of crazy how fast places around us don't go abandoned, man. Not very often. And when they do, it's like for a week, and then somebody buys it up and turns it into something else. Yeah, that sucks. I would like to see more abandoned places around us, but in order to see some abandoned places, we got to drive 30, 40, 50 miles before we can even see any places that are abandoned. So, yeah, it's a really big bummer. What's up?
I just wanted to let the viewers know that I'm doing all right. If you're wondering how the heck I walk from my house to here, I don't let my heart problems or any of my surgical problems bother me. I just go. I got kiddos that needs attention. So, yeah.
So, in other words, she don't let her health bother her. She just goes because she has to for us and for you and for her kids. Yeah. So, we're coming up to yada yada resale right now. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, going up the ramp. Only been inside the store a couple of times. I'm gonna keep my phone down in case I can't. Every Tuesday, everything $5 and under is 50% off. Huh, cool. Whoa, this store got bigger. Dude, this store got bigger. It used to be small, now it's huge. This store used to be a wall here, but now it's huge. They made this store 10 times bigger. Awesome. You got a lot of neat stuff in here. Yeah, see the store got bigger?
Yeah,
it looks much better. Yes, it does. A lot of really nice, cool stuff in here. A lot of really nice stuff. Don't tell me that laptop's for sale. I doubt it. I think they're using it. Actually, I'm gonna go check it. Dell laptop. Yep, I think they're using this. Yeah, they got their music playing off that. My bad. That is cool right there. Man, this place is so much bigger now. Hey, what's going on, guys? We made it to the Ponderosa.
Pizza place.
Pretty good place. I always look up here, not where the camera's at. I do that all the time. I gotta look at you guys. Electra's here. She's got her plate of food.
Pizza.
Pretty good. Yeah, pizza and chocolate milk. Got baby Logan here, guys. Kira's up there getting some food right now. And then I'm gonna try the machines over there. Because, if you've seen them. Because the last time I was here, I got Kira's glasses that she wears, her sunglasses, and they had $24 price tag on them, and I got them for $1. $1, first try. That was really awesome. So she's up there, picking out, grabbing all the food that she can possibly grab. When I use my front camera, man, you can see every detail on my face. I don't like that. Yeah. I just bought myself a nice new hoodie today. So, I know I was wearing my black one in the beginning of the video. So, but yeah, hope it looks good. Hope you guys like it. Oh, she's back. Check it out. She got some good looking food there. You ready to eat all that? Yeah. Alright, it's my turn. Would you guys like to go with me, or... Yeah, I'll just take it with me. Come on. It's gonna be hard to scoop food and film at the same time, huh? Here, I'll turn the camera around. There we go. So, here's the plates. Gotta get some fried potatoes. No thanks. Mac and cheese. Get some of that, huh? Alright, skipping over the good stuff for now. That's next. That's gonna be a little bit later. These are really good if you guys didn't know. I come here just for these pretty much because they're super good. Yeah, so that's why I got a lot. And I think I'll go get some ranch and sit down for a while. Gotta get some black olives. Guys want some?
How much prep do you have?
All right. Check it out. That looks delicious.
He likes taters.
All right, I know what you guys are thinking. Probably wondering why I don't eat. Well, I mean, she's got salad, but she... I mean, neither one of us eat very healthy. Well, it's because we think that our body sizes are great. I think her body size is perfect for me, and she thinks my body size is perfect for her. So, yeah, that's why we, you know, we don't want to try to lose weight or anything, because if she lost weight, I'd be devastated, because I'm a chubby chaser, if you didn't know. Yeah. Chicken, guys. Yummy. It's amazing. Tell me how many of these people in this place look at me when I do this. I can't help it. I got the poops. I had so much food, I can't even talk.
No.
No, I don't need a refill, thanks.
Eat.
I was seriously like, she was carrying a whole platter full of stuff, and I was seriously gonna like keep giving her the yes and no answer just now, but I felt bad, that's why I didn't do it, because she's carrying a whole bunch of stuff already. I was gonna be like, oh yeah, actually I do want to drink. Actually, you know what? No, I'm probably not gonna drink it. On second thought, I'd probably take it with me. Oh, never mind. I can't carry it while I'm walking.
Yeah, I'm gonna just see her.
You know, and back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, fall over with all that stuff she was carrying. I don't know if I could do that. That just, I'm not a rude person. I don't try to be, but. What's this stuff called again? Want some poop? Let's go get some ice cream. Come on. Oh man, so many different selections. Okay, so you get a bowl. You get a cone. Okay, flip it upside down.
I gotta watch.
You gotta watch?
Yeah, that was what
you're
here.
Yeah.
Is this a
joke? No. I'm even filming it.
You filming it?
Yes. Okay, you put the peanuts on down around the cone first, okay? Because that's gonna like add, that's gonna like make like almost like rocks kind of hold it still, you know, type of thing, a little bit more.
Okay.
All right, and then you go to the ice cream, okay? Film this for me. Just hold it, okay? Thank you. And you gotta go twist, because it's two in one. So here, first you start. If I can get it going perfectly. All right, you go around. Oh shoot, I messed it up. You're supposed to cover your cone, like something like that. Shout out to her, because she filmed me. All right, then you come back over here. You slide it up here like this. And you gotta do the sprinkles only at the top. Like this, okay? Then you come over here, and you put this stuff on top of it. You gotta stir it up. And this makes for the most delicious ice cream you would ever have. And for you chocolate lovers out there, I'm doing a YouTube channel, by the way. For you chocolate lovers out there, YouTube. What's that?
I live on YouTube.
Heck yeah, check out my channel. I'll write it down for you.
Yeah, I do that.
I do all kinds of different videos.
Oh, you gotta tell me what channel.
And this looks like a pile of crap. I'm gonna go smash it now in my face like this.
That'd be funny, wouldn't it?
I want your channel.
You want my channel?
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta give her my channel, guys. Alright, so that woman was totally awesome. I gave her my YouTube channel and she's gonna go check me out, so yeah. Anyways, I got a big pile of ice cream poop to eat.
Ew.
I got the first taste, but I'm gonna give you guys the first lick. I just got it all over my phone. Sorry guys, I kind of stuffed it up your nose there. That's better, ain't it?
I'm done. Can we go potty?
Oh my god, that's so cold. And that is the ice cream cone challenge for ice cream. Bite all the way through the mountain of ice cream. Grab the cone with your teeth and pull it out.
Woo!
Makes
me want
to
cook a healthy shit.
That was really good. I was just being a sloppy mess now.
It's off your way.
Hit the pitcher. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Do it again. Hey, take the picture again.
Like a potty, Mom.
Yeah, okay, so
hit pause, please. So, yeah, I ate as much ice cream as I could. And I'm completely filled to the brim. I'm surprised I'm not leaking out of my nose. That's how full I am. But that's how much ice cream I ate. I tried. I completed the ice cream cone challenge. Hope you guys liked it. I didn't want to tell you what I was doing before I did it because then, I wanted to keep it a surprise. So. Comment down below, let me know what you think. All I know is it was freaking cold. And that was so much ice cream. I just, it was overflowing all over the table and I had to just keep wiping it up over and over and over because it just kept overflowing and overflowing and I had to just keep drinking it and there was so much ice cream. And I'm not one to be a jerk or nothing, so I will wipe up my mess. It's so much ice cream it sticks to my finger. Ridiculous. See? Cleaned up my mess. Nice and shiny. I'm gonna go play a claw game. Wanna come with? I'll meet you there. What's up, guys? We made it. So, yeah, this is what I'm playing. I got 7% left on my battery, so we're gonna play until it dies.
They were cool, we got that.
So before it dies, I'm gonna let you guys know, please leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and I'll do more videos like this for you guys. We always go out, always do something cool, always have an adventure, so we love it when you guys come with us. Comment down below, let us know what you think, and anything you want to say?
Inhale the good, exhale the bad.
All right, so now that that's taken care of, let's see what we can find.
All right, Tim's gonna do a $5 challenge, see?
$5 challenge in here, that's 10 tries. Have to get at least one thing. 10 tries. All right. What? My goodness. I don't even know what to go for first. Well, first of all, go for a pile of stuff. Hopefully that can. It might not do the whole entire $5 challenge on this video, so I'll have to do another part to let know what happened when it gets done, but here we go. Oh, that don't look good. Nope. That's a bummer. reach over this little pink box right here, see if I can move it out of the way or something here. Oh, I just stood it up. Stood it straight up and down. Let's see if I can see what it is inside. I can't see what it is in there. I can't see the ricochet of the mirror either. Oh, it's something. Something's in there. Let's see.
Copper wire lights.
It says copper wire lights, but I don't know what the hell that means.
What just happened?
What was that? Did that guy just fart over there? Or was that you? That was him. Oh my god.
What's up there now?
Kira is laughing hysterically right now. Look at the camera. She snorted. What the fuck? That's funny as hell. Oh, I got it. Yes, $5 challenge completed. Finally got it. All right, this is what was in it.
Copper wire lights.
Copper wire lights. I don't know. Okay, just hold on, we'll check it later. That's what it is, guys.
Maybe it's not.
Alright, right there. Don't move. Alright, anyway, that's what it is. If you want to pause it and check it out. Alright, so we got 6 tries left. He was just like... Fucking hilarious as fuck. Alright, I'm going to try to hook that book back there. Oh, I got it. I hooked the book. I don't know if I'm going to grab it, though. What the hell is this claw doing? It's like wigging out. It just knocked the inflatable drink holder pork goblet game thing over there on back there. Gonna have to get triple A's. Let's try this thing right here. Oh, I did not pick it up. We have 4 tries left. We're gonna go for a watch, a gold watch. Hey, what's going on, guys? My battery died. Sorry. I said I had a low battery. I couldn't plug in my phone, so unfortunately, I had to cut it short. If you guys were wondering, I did not win anything else in the $5 claw game. That was the crane claw game. That's all I got. So, was the wire lights. So, we're laying in bed now. We got to get ready. Got an early freaking start. Okay, so apparently my flashlight turned off on my phone for no freaking reason. Anyways, we got an early start on tomorrow's day. We gotta get up at like 7 a.m. So, yeah, so we're in bed, getting ready for bed now. And it's storming like crazy outside. So, yeah, that's a big bummer. Tomorrow, hopefully it's nice. We'll do another video for you guys. Sorry we haven't uploaded in a while. If you haven't already, please leave this video a like and comment down below. We really appreciate it. Please subscribe. I just said that. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already, and we'll catch you in the next video.
Inhale the good, exhale the bad.
Deuces. So, when we got back from Ponderosa, I was going to continue making my video in the morning. Throughout the night, then the power went out where we live, everywhere. I'll turn my light off and show you. I got a candle going. This is supposed to be all lit up out here. You can see someone next door has got a generator, but yeah, so the entire place where I live is out of power. So, yeah, that sucks. so freaking dark I can't see in front of my face. This light is really bright on my camera phone, but that's my breath you're seeing. The storm was horrible last night. Like, this is all, it's all flooded. That's the ground off my porch. Everything is soaked. So, yeah. If you see this video kind of late, that's because I'm waiting for the power to come back on. So, hope you guys liked our video yesterday/today. Make sure you leave it a like. Yeah, I left the candle on my porch burning in case anybody else needed a flame to light their candles. It's right there because I live like in a place where there's other houses, kind of like apartment buildings. So yeah, make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click that bell notification so you get notified when I upload videos. And until then, go out and do something awesome. It is about 4:30 in the morning right now. So anyways, I'm going to go to bed because there's nothing to do when the power's out. Peace out, guys.